So at the moment, preparation-wise, we've had a camp at Christmas. We had that in Manchester. That was the first camp where we invited close to 30 players, under-15s and under-16s. We've now made some deselections from that group. Now we're at a group where we have about 16 to 18 players. This is our second get-together so far. And at the moment, we're just looking to kind of get across to the players' concepts, way that we want them to play. It's also getting the players together. We want to try and get as much contact time with them as possible, obviously with the lead up to the Europeans. It's a really good group. Really enjoy being around them first and foremost. I think we've got a lot of talent in this group as well. Just the most important thing for us is to have that contact time with them. They're a great group of kids, really coachable. I think we've got some talent as well, so just really excited to be with this group this summer.
I think the camp's been a great camp. Obviously, as a person wasn't here last camp, but coming back to the second, I feel a lot better and I get to know a lot of the people. And it's great because we get to learn about their new things, our new offense and our new defense. This group, I think we have a great bond. Although we didn't really have that much camp as we did last year, I think we have a great bond together.
Well, camp's been really good. We've been working on defensive stuff, active hands, getting together as a team, so playing together, getting used to each other, offences, and just learning how to play together so we're prepared for the Euros. Well, I think we've got a good group of guys. It's only our second camp now and we've all gelled really well together. So I think if we just keep the team chemistry, keep on working hard, I think we can do well.